In The Revenant, 2015, Leonardo DiCaprio's dedication to his role as frontiersman Hugh Glass was astonishing. He ate raw bison liver and performed many scenes in freezing temperatures, leading to his first Academy Award win. DiCaprio's immersive approach included learning how to build a fire, shoot a musket, and even speak the Arikara language for authenticity.